Welcome to Electric Heat. Today we are looking at a bit of electrical theory, mathematics to be specific, and I'll be teaching you how to choose the correct size circuit breaker. So we have an appliance that we want to install, and it is 2000 watts at 220 volts. So we'll be using this formula to find the current. So we have I, and we're trying to find I. So I is current in ampere, and we can use either of these formula to find I. We can use P over E, which is P equal to wattage, and E equal to voltage. We can also use E over R. E is voltage, R resistance in ohms. Or we can use R over P, or find the square root of R and divide it by P. So let's get started. Remember, we're trying to find I. I equal current, C-U-R-R-E-N-T, current in ampere. So we're using this formula. P over E, where P equal 2000 watts and E equal 220 volts, and we are trying to find I. So the answer would be to divide 2000 watts by 220 volts. So I'm giving you a little time to do the calculation yourself. Have you come up with the answer? So it's 2000 watts divided by 220 volts. What's the answer? 9. See how much of you get it. 9.09 A.M.P.S. amps. That's the shortened form of amperes. So our answer is 9.09 amps. What size breaker would you use to accommodate this load? So you could use a 15 amps D P breaker, 15 amps double pole circuit breaker. But I would recommend a 20 DP circuit breaker that is adequate for your load of 9.09 amps. Thank you for watching this short video. Remember, subscribe, like the video, and also comment. Thank you very much. That would be it for today. So that's a correction. Add T current. RRE. CURRE.